guys. Missionaries, they say, here back when taking on Merrick on Fire Mountain. There's a couple games I might do sometime in the future. I got Sly Cooper, The Thievius Raccoon, there's no Sly 1. And the other game I got is actually a Bully.
I'm so pleased to meet you again, Pharaoh.
I assume you want to duel me again.
You assume correctly. I haven't had my fill of tormenting you yet.
In this battle, I will defeat the evil that is feasting on your soul.
Go ahead and try!
Alright, I'll be making the first move. I can show off fusion. At least I'm pretty sure. At least I think I can. I think real life it's. Alright. Sucks that you did not level up, but. You. This time I'm actually going to do it manually. So first off, Steel Scorpion right there. Now, you two are going to sit next to each other, so. I thought these two can fuse together right now, but. Never used Crab Turtle. This is gonna be a new one for me.
It's time to start.
You know, I'm pretty sure in the original card game, Crab Turtle is actually a ritual monster. So let's go ahead and bring out you two out. Let's get ready for the next turn, Baby Dragon. Time Wizard. I doubt those two can fuse together because I'm pretty sure they'd be like, what, level 4 or something like that.
Let's see what you can really do.
Yeah, he has some pretty rough monsters. You two can't fuse, but yep, you two can. Oh, finally, I can finally show off fusion. All right, that's good.
I was waiting for this moment. Everything I require is gathered on my field. I fuse my two monsters.
Now, what about Thousand Dragons? Yeah, Time Wizard has
be a level 3 and Baby Dragon has to be a level 5. There we go, Metalzoa. Well, it's about time I was able to show off fusion, so where are you guys at? You're both at level 2, so you need to level up one more time. You need to level up 3 more times. I don't know, I'm still thinking about doing a whole second run of this. Just because I kind of want to show off more monsters, even though I'm pretty much going to be dominating the first few duels. Probably going to be one-hitting everything, so... Kreebo's not in this one. Oh yeah, because he got destroyed in the last tour. Crab turtle. By the time you brought out that monster, it's called Crimson Sunbird, and I believe in the original card game. I think it's a fusion monster and it has 2,300 attack points. This is when the field changes.
I can hear it! Pharaoh! I can hear the shadows calling your name! Let your funeral!
Really? Because that was your monster that took damage. He's gonna be taking a little bit of damage, but at least I can get rid of him. There we go. Just took out one of his monsters. Pretty early. Oh, fuck! Okay! Guess that's not gonna work. Thank you. God, that last video was an hour long. I'm not sure who'd be watching that whole video unless they had popcorn or something like that. Okay, well, I guess you can't do anything right now, so let's go and get you on land. Get you back on land. He's been doing pretty good, so Crimson Sunburst will be down, which I think that might be his best monster. I don't know. At least I got rid of it. And already get a level up. Your ability is... okay, so he gets Metal Morph. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4. Already he has 4 monsters left? You sir are not doing too good, aren't you? Oh, whatever. Maybe this video won't be as long as the Shizu video, who knows? That's all you want to do? But not much.
You can't do much.
Summer school is not at its max level right now. Once again, let's go ahead and help time wizard one more time. Do you have like a? Okay, so you can use it one more time on him. So. Let's go ahead and heal Time Wizard. This is obviously going to be the last time. Alright, you see I'm pretty decent amount of health. Still do a lot of damage to him, so. I'll move you back here. I think I might be able to end this thing now. Alright, let's end this. Wait, I didn't win yet? Let's have Xoya's head attack him. Piece of dark, place of dark. Inflict the enemies on all enemies. Okay, so it's not gonna hurt my monsters. This, might as well go ahead and end this pick with lightning strike. That is so awesome right there. The way he just fades into nothing. Alright. All five pieces of Exodia is actually at level 2, so I couldn't make Exodia. Alright, 3 of my monsters leveled up. So I can grab 3 of his monsters, and I'll be grabbing Crimson Sunbird, Mega Zalar, and Crawling Dragon. Alright, so next time on Yu-Gi-Oh! Duels of the Rose, not Duels of the Rose, fuck. Keep getting names confused. Next time on Yu-Gi-Oh! Castle Monsters Coliseum, we will probably make Exodia when we take on the loading screens and Shoddy. See you guys next time.